boxing superstar Teofimo Lopez is making it very clear to all the people that doubted him, all the people that are talking bad about him and about his dad. He's making it very clear. We in this together until the wheels fall off. Love 100 dynamic duo. A lot of people are complaining about Teofimo's dad, but this is what I've been telling them. He started Teofimo in boxing. He made it made him an Olympian. He made him a champion in just 15 fights against Richard Comey. Richard Comey is a monster. And he has a very tough fight with Lomachenko. Lomachenko has a tough fight with Richard Comey coming up. He made him undisputed 135 champ in 16 fights, which is very hard to do, beating Lomachenko. And then we all know what happened. 8 date changes, Kambosos. Teofimo was much sicker at the fight against Kambosos than anyone knew, with pneumonia, with the elbow injuries and other things going on. And Teofimo's been making it very clear he is sticking with his dad. And you could say, it's like after Canelo's loss to Floyd, everybody was telling Canelo, you need to change a trainer. Canelo did not listen to him, and Eddie Reynoso's trainer of the year this year. One of the greatest trainers ever, making champions, making people look. Oscar Valdez against Burchett, Ryan Garcia, Luke Campbell, Andy Ruiz, Frank Sanchez, Efe Ajagba, Canelo undisputed 168, and now Canelo soon to be cruiserweight champ. So also Teofimo Lopez today posted, thank you, champion, for your talk. Keep my spirit up high and strong. Keeping my spirit up high and strong. So Canelo and Eddie Reynoso, they called Teofimo. They're good people. Eddie Reynoso is a great human being, very humble. Canelo's a great champion, very humble. So they see, they know what Teofimo's going through. Everybody praises him on Monday. Everybody says on Tuesday, the greatest lightweight, greatest this, greatest that. As the fight week goes along, fight night, he didn't get the W, and all of a sudden he's exposed. He's never done anything. His dad, he should get rid of his dad, and so on and so forth. Just the way boxing is. They said Lomachenko got exposed against Teofimo. Lomachenko's a great fighter. Lots and lots of things, just like Joshua Garcia. But Joshua's a great fighter. So just because you lose a fight doesn't mean you're not a great, great fighter. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted, but that's the update. Elisek back reporting.